We're really excited about solar projects because they are deliverable in the short term. It takes around 12 months to take a project through the planning cycle and then another 6 to 8 months to construct it. We're also really excited about offshore wind, but those projects take much longer to develop, which is why we're focusing on solar projects in the short term.